Off the Premier League with Arsenal heading on the road to Newcastle, where 17-year-old Matthew Kerr will make his debut. They're calling him the Irish Ronaldo. What can we expect today?
Well, I think we can expect to see a commanding performance from the lad.
Roy, what do you think he'll do today?
I don't know. He's 17. He'll probably have chips for dinner and a wank before bed.
Apologies for the language. Roy, I was looking for some insight about how he'll play.
I told you, I don't know. All we do is sit around here and guess what a bunch of little pricks are going to go and do out there. Then we come back at half-time and we complain because they didn't do exactly what we thought they'd do. We don't know. Of course we don't know. We're not in the locker rooms with them. We're not on the pitch with them. We can't look them in the eyes and encourage them to be better than they ever thought they were capable of being. We're just on the outside, looking in, judging them.
OK, Roy. Well, here's a look at your old team, warming up in an interesting new way.
It's all pretty loosey-goosey, isn't it? Especially for a team that's at the business end of the relegation zone.
But it's good to see McAdoo with a smile on his face. He's been a shadow of himself all season. I wonder what's gotten into him.
Not there. Yeah,
come on,
come on,
come on, come on, come
on. There you go. All right, gentlemen.
Bloody cold out there today. Bet you don't miss that, Roy.
What?
Said, I bet you don't miss the cold, eh, Roy?
I miss all of it. Excuse me.
What are you doing?
I'm sorry, fellas. This isn't what I'm meant to do.
Roy!
Jeff, I have to go.